Jock,
also known as the Jerk.
In our show, that would probably be Jake and Will, although I don't think either of them are really that obnoxious. I think they're both pretty funny.
They can be bullies,
asserting their dominance to maintain control, or what control they think they have.
Always up to kick someone's ass.
Which I think in turn turns on them and makes them easy prey for the killer.
They usually die in pretty, like, gruesome, gory ways.